How did Captain Rhodes detain the man Sommersett? What was the nature of his custom?